Okay. Hi, guys. Well, my mic was so far away. Hi, guys. How y'all doing tonight? All right, so we are back in Borderlands 2, and we are going to pick up with Bandit Slaughter, round 4. I believe it's the last round. I don't know why it's marked red. I don't remember us even attempting it last time. So that's where we're going to start. Oh, 5 separate rounds, according to the description. So we have one more after this one. All right, so let's get to killing. Let's check our ammo first.
Welcome to my humble shop.
Ooh.
You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. May it help you kill many things. Pleasure doing business.
Oh, that's right. We don't like the current shotgun we have.
Nothing like a good sale. Caveat emptor.
Really need more data on what this one does.
Anytime.
I'll have to check in on that one a little. I mean, it's good, and usually it takes out everything one shot, but we might be passing up better stuff. You've survived 3 rounds, but this is where things get really intense. That last round was pretty rough, so... Sure you do.
I can't die. I see ya. Remember when you killed me? That was funny.
Kill bandits with critical hits. God dang it. Shh. That's a shotgun. Did the buzzards just drop them and leave them?
Make your coat out! hands on their scalps! I told you to leave me alone!
It's damn shields. Damn shields.
The Hyperion Corporation wishes to clarify that the bright light you saw after death was our Digistruct technology, not a higher power. Not higher than Hyperion.
Just said our sniper ammo was full. Art. Oh, all of our ammos are full. Except for our grenades. Okay. Thought we needed a refill. Guess not. Really? Okay. Guess we have to talk to him first. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Let's turn some music on. I don't know if it hit or not. And I don't think it hit. I thought using the rocket launcher would be a good idea.
Yes,
you take the buzzers out and they can't drop anybody. But I don't think our shots hit. Jump. goddamn reload. Alright, I'm gonna stop standing in the center and just click the button and run. Give that a try, I guess.
Don't worry, customer. Death happens to all of us every once in a while, except Handsome Jack.
Alright, so I'm gonna click the button and try to get up under here. How'd you even know where I was?
Maybe I'll still let you go.
Nobody said go.
How did I miss? Not that. All right. Okay, so there's another nomad.
Make this easy on yourself.
Where, friend?
I'll survive. You won't.
Down the street with your. Are you dropping? Now you're staying up, aren't you?
Quit making me work for it.
Stop,
you can
fight,
still run.
Never gonna make that shot, am I? Nope. Not gonna make that shot.
Stop.
crap!
Oh, come back!
I don't like this one. Really do not like this one.
Hyperion recommends taking several All right. deep breaths before swearing vengeance upon whatever killed you.
Lovely. Two words, my friend. No refunds.
All right, we're gonna give it one more try, and then we'll go off and do something else if we fail again. It's coming down. That wouldn't make much sense, would it? We'll come back later. repeating it over and over is not fun for me, so gonna do something else for a little bit.
Would like to take this opportunity to say cha-ching.
Well, y'all did make good bet of money off of me. All right, what do we want to go do? We go do the party? Well, I guess it's the last area to go to before we go to the where the main quest is. So no, this is just a new you, it's not a spawn. All right, let's go. Do some more. Under Express. Train. I thought somebody was shooting at us. Oh, you're one without a shield. How do we get up there? Probably go through the front gate.
You made it to the mine? Good. mutated, so they aren't using the stuff themselves. Which means these guys are sending their iridium somewhere. Kill them all and find out where.
Are they mole men? I mean, I know they're miners, but... They are! They're digging under the earth! Find Z. That's iridium? Why can't I collect it then? We'd be rich. Trying to loot? Got him. I'm not sure, but did I see one of them jump up in the rafters? Maybe. He was bugging. All right. As much as I would like to set it off again and kill more people. To look and see if we have a slag weapon, but I don't think so. Those are slag barrels. Maybe there'll at least be some slag barrels down there and we can. Oh. We do have a slag weapon. Shot with it. That's terrific. Wait, no, I'm not going down there. Really? Okay. Thought we were going in that cave. All right, what am I meant to do? Meant to go across the mining equipment? Well, that just sounds dumb. Here's egg.
Some nice hair you got.
I don't know if this will count, but... nope, not gonna count. It's a slag barrel. Check with Tina in a minute. I need to go find Sir Reginald first. Go find Sir Reginald for Tina. Emancipate Sir Reginald. So he's been captured?
Yeah.
Neat. Thank you. That's all I wanted. Wanted you to blow up. Ooh, we do have... That's nice. I know there was one more nomad. Your head up. Come on. Guy I see is that one.
I'll make your coat out of you. Mission loving tank sex.
It's a Goliath up there too. That buzzard wasn't that hard to take out. I only say that because the ones in the arena were not easy to take out. Do I hear a buzzard?
Yes.
Do you?
I got a bead on you!
What the heck was that? It sounded like somebody took a shot at us, but I don't know where they took a shot at us from. We've been here? Or is this just similar to the other place we were at?
I've been shot in the face.
Oh, our shield. I was like, how did you catch on fire? Tempted to turn the valve, but I will resist. Why? We'll just follow this line, maybe?
Warning.
Nope. That's not the way to do it. I don't think we're climbing there. I don't think we're climbing here either. This can't be the right way to get up here. It definitely isn't. We've been up here. up higher, huh? I was really thinking I need to take the other path, but this might be the right way. Okay, the other path might still be the right way. All right, let's go back the other way. Even a sign that points us up.
Please excuse Madame von Bartelsby's disposal. Take that, you stepped up, bitch! Now go get Sir Reginald. We have so many things to discuss.
What? What?
You got Sir Reginald. Now I just need you to find Princess Fluffy Butt and get me some scrap metal from the buzzards so you can make me a teapot. Just blow up some buzzards and pick up the flamey bits.
I just blew up a bunch of buzzards.
Oh, feel free to get some crumpets on the way. Crumpets are cool.
It'll be crazy. Well, you're not flaming anymore.
Crumpocalypse.
The heck? That was some bull. Did we step out of bounds and not get a warning? I don't think so. Yeah, it's not out of bounds. Ow. What happened? Anybody got insight? Because super confused. I guess we go get Princess Fluffy Butt. Almost out of assault ammo. It's insane.
Thank you.
Mordecai, you ain't no help to me. Who Mordecai shooting at? Return to Tarantino's workshop. Supplies for Tina's tea party. You've helped Tina get all the fixings for her party. Now you've just got to invite the guest of honor. You discover the bandit miners are selling their iridium to Hyperion, presumably under the mistaken assumption that Hyperion won't eventually massacre a lot of them and takes their money and take their money back. If anything, you just help the miners skip the middleman.
So much mission.
Party's ready, but the guest of honor is missing.
Girl,
wanna rob
smart.
A train full of money?
Here I am about to throw a tea party, and the guest of honor is missing! Do me a flavor and lure our guests to the party, or I'll eat your baby. Nap time!
Oh, for the train robbery?
Those miners you fought earlier were paid cash in exchange for iridium. Get to the station where their payroll train comes in, and we'll have ourselves a good old-fashioned train robbery.
Oh. Before we do anything... Inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead. Everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time. None of this is worth anything to us. Everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like. And find your limits, don't be rigid. Always work towards a prime. Surround fight for your lifetime. People can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time. Just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your empty doubt.
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Chance to be ruthless. Lilith discovered that some of the Hyperion trains heading through Tundra Express carry a buttload of cash. If you can stop one of the trains and blow it open, you'll be able to steal the cash it's carrying. First, you've got to block the train tracks to stop the train progress.
Lilith told me there's a train full of money comes around here.
Sounds like a job for high explosives, am I right?
Let's go do a train heist.
Bandits used this station to rob passing trains. You're gonna have to use it to steal the bandits' payroll. Gotta love the irony. Use Tina's dynamite to blast the exit gate and block the tracks.
Thought maybe we didn't have to go in, but we might have to.
Signal Hyperion and make like you're ready to sell some iridium.
Yeah! Run on back to your bully stroke it!
Another trophy for my wall!
Should have been on the other side of that gate. Go back around the yellow.
Nothing like a challenge to kill.
So much for trying to not go in there.
Die already!
I live life, live life.
You
That was all of them. Loot midget? This time. Very much good looting. And then we get Iridium.
Received. Payroll train dispatched.
Where do I need to be?
Exposing cash vaults. Please load Iridium shipment onto the train. Better idea. Put the rest of Tina's explosives on those safes and watch the fireworks.
Distress signal received. Dispatching troops to payroll train number 627.
Get back to Tina whenever you're done dealing with those Hyperion reinforcements, killer. Good job all around.
Maybe they should have had those on top of the train to start with.
Don't want testing luck with me. I think I've had enough disease. I'm sick of the bad thoughts, people who are
All right, back to Tina. I actually expected troops drop in. Okay. I guess I could have gone and got the last person. Oh well. Think you used enough dynamite there, Butch?
When you made it rain, I was like, damn!
Welcome to my humble shop.
Oh, I thought I threw my grenade. Woo! My heart skipped a beat. What? How'd I fail? They kill him? Did I kill him?
Love the chase and the hunt, and I set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I want, and I always give it 100. I'm always thankful for nothing. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up!
It's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe it's the chemistry. It's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold shape by anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity to find your identity. It's mind over everything.
A loot crate. Right there.
I'm so gone. No, I'm not turning back. Won't stop. I'm a fight until there's nothing left. It's so good. You're gonna be hurting back. Stop in the hell and back. Don't wanna make me mad. I stay strong. You will never see me crack. And if you get in my way, you're gonna feel the wrath. To my face while he's looking back. Mirror breaks after math. When I hate, I attack.
Kinda Tina wants to throw a tea party in Tundra Express, but she's missing the guest of honor. I need you to find him and lure him to her place. To attract Flesh Dick, you'll need to shoot at him every once in a while. Keep him angry enough to follow you, but don't kill him. Okay. My bad. I should have read that before. Before we went into that mission. Oh, goodness. Shield.
Hey, yo, I got... Ah! Here I am about to throw a tea party, and my guest of honor is
missing! Do me a flavor and lure our guest to the party, or I'll eat your babies. His name's Flesh Dick, by the way.
I'll do the rest. Wait, what? Man, I wish I'd turn around. Flushstick's abduction brings to mind an old Pandora saying, "Welcome to the party, pal."
So much missions.
It's party time.
Time for the party. You're gonna be the waiter. Hit Mr. Sparks over there to bring in Mr. Fleshstick.
All right.
I bet your mommy and daddy screamed as they died.
When you're ready to start the party, please smack Mr. Fleshstick in his bitch face.
No!
Oh, I forgot to mention, I'm inviting Fleshstick's friends too. Make sure they don't get too rowdy and break the generator.
Well, at least I got the one.
Please continue to greet Fleshstick's friends in the manner to which you are accustomed.
Yes, ma'am.
I read the most extraordinary thing the other day, Sir Reginald. Something about slag experimentation. much
Let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test.
If all tea parties ended with one of the guests getting electrocuted, many old novels would be considerably more popular on Pandora.
Ha! Ah, the hour grows late. I'm afraid Mr. Flushstick must bid us adieu.
I remember you, kid! You should be dead!
What an interesting point, Monsieur Flushstick. Mr. Sparks, what do you think?
No! I'm sorry I sold out your family! I'm sorry!
Best tea party ever.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
I sold the shotgun, didn't I? I sure did. So we need a shotgun. Alright, what do we have to do? Do we go back to bandit slaughter? I don't think so. I just don't want to.
They'll try to kick you while you're down. They want to rise up while you drown. They want to fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out.
Patricia Tanis needs you to collect some information on slag experimentation. It'll get kind of dark, to be entirely honest with you. A hell of a tea party. I've never been to a tea party, but I doubt they're like that. Well, most of them. Mordecai, make them kills. Thank you. Out of this wasteland. I'm gonna go back to Salvation first. Oh, not Salvation. Sanctuary. We've got like 46, 40, maybe 50 something iridium. Let's go spend it. on something. I don't know what yet. Not the door. This door.
Why ain't you bought something yet?
We got 44. I was wrong. And that's 50. You hurry back.
We'll make it through this.
What y'all think? Thinking shield delay? Hyperion Bridge. Plain. We're going to be following the road there for a second. Wildlife Exploration Preserve.
I bet your friend Claptrap could get through that Hyperion force field. Now, he's out of date, though. He'll need a software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out near the preserve. I think he needs your help with something.
I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor. Come on back anytime.
How nice of you, Mordecai. I was going to see about sneaking past. I'm doing pretty good. I don't know about you. I don't even know where you're shooting from. Thing nearly killed us. surprised. There he is. I don't know what he's shooting at. There's thousands of dollars down the drain.
Hyperion is offering a 90% off sale on all new UV spawns. This offer expires in 3210. Better luck next time.
How am I supposed to do this? That didn't tell me anything. No, don't touch the water. Such a waste of money. What am I supposed to do?
Don't worry, customer. Death happens to all of us every once in a while, except Handsome Jack.
Yeah!
potential Vault Hunter, sir. You'll definitely want to hear this. She's a Siren.
What?
Unlike Lilith, she seems to have no connection to Iridium. But...
tell me everything. Now.
I have no information on her parents, but as a baby, she was left with the Order of the Impending Storm.
The who?
They're an order of monks who rule the planet of Athenus. The earliest surveillance footage I can find is from 4 years ago.
Play it.
People of Athenus, after years of training and preparation, the Order of the Impending Storm is ready to reveal your savior. Speak, Maya. Speak to your subjects.
Hi.
What she lacks in eloquence, she makes up for in power. Know this, Maya will protect this planet from all forms of evil. From...
Sophus, could I have a word?
Now's not really the time, child.
For years, you said I'd be out there exploring, not smiling and giving speeches.
Your place is not to question, child. Now, smile and wave.
Keep calling me child and see what happens, jackass.
Oh God, here goes. I lost all feeling from my head to my toes. You said some shit that I can't let go, so just stay tuned for the rest of the show.
So have you ever felt betrayed? Switches how you see things, realize something needs change. Cause I know you got me f***ed up, let me show you what.
What am I supposed to be doing?
Cause enough is enough.
At least that water didn't kill us. What am I supposed to do? I haven't got a clue. Like, am I supposed to get up there somehow? Gotta be an actual way to do this. Maybe if we go up to Mordecai, he'll have something for us. Maybe we can't get in there without doing the Mordecai, the main mission part.
Sanctuary. You all right? Sorry I missed the action. I saw some Hyperion movement out in Tundra Express, so Bloodwing and I checked it out. Didn't realize we were walking into a trap. Bloodwing gave me time to get away, but bastards grabbed her. Brought her here. Roland echoed ahead. All my data's on a chip in my bird Bloodwing's collar, including your Claptrap upgrade. Some Hyperion jackasses nabbed her and took her into the preserve over there. Glad you're here. I've been scouting the place for the last half hour. It looks like at least a two-man job. If you can get inside through the shipyard, I can give you support and lead you to Bloodwing. You get my bird, you get your Claptrap upgrade. I'll provide support, just like in Tundra Express.
Okay, maybe I can get through that gate now? What?
Jack makes me laugh. He kidnapped Bloodwing, so I start pissing my pants and making threats that if anything happens to my bird, I'll blah, blah, blah. But Blood and I have been through a lot. I know my girl can handle herself.
Well, I think we're on the right path. We just came down here too early. Because we were trying to do the side mission and not the main mission.
Unauthorized access detected. Releasing loaders.
Crap! Something loaders also? Damn. Okay, I got an idea. You cripple some of those loaders, but don't kill them. You have to open the door to send reinforcements. Wounded that one. Now move on to another loader. Hey, try not to kill them. We need a pile of wounded guys to call out the surveyors.
Can't help it.
Just cripple them. Don't kill them. Otherwise, you'll never get in. Find her, you'll find your Claptrap upgrade. And
What do you mean, are you good? I did all the work. Again. Alright. Now we're in. We are actually gonna call it a night, though. Sorry, guys. Thought this would be a quick one. Pop in, grab what we needed, and get out. But guess we need to do the main mission at the same time, so. No man can do like I can. We're gonna call it there. You guys have a wonderful night. I hope y'all enjoyed. And I will see you in the next one. Good night.